Oh, look, it was a disappointing match for us today. I think, a couple of the recent losses, we've had some really, really good opportunities to win the match. Today, we just didn't get some of our basics right, whether it be in the field, some of our defensive bowling, and quite clearly, I think we were chasing, 20 runs more than what we should have been on this particular surface, which put a bit of extra pressure on our batting group. Obviously, losing captain without facing a ball makes life very hard when trying to chase down a large total of around 195. But one thing I'll say about this group, we'll stay consistent, we'll stay strong, we'll keep training and working hard and preparing for our next match against KKR. We have a bit of a break now. It's probably a good time for us to have a break before we get up to Pune and have that match on the 14th.